Hey everyone, Chris Kirsten from the Savory Institute. I'm here with Tom Newmark in Costa Rica. Tom, tell us a little bit about yourself, what organizations you represent, and then what we're trying to accomplish this trip here with everyone that you've brought together.
Well, we're here at my farm. I'm so happy that you could be with us, Chris. We're
Thank
so
you.
Proud of all the people who are attending the Regeneration International Conference, and of course your wonderful organization, and under Alan Savory's inspiration is emblematic, a characteristic of all the greatest thinking that we aspire to have here at this conference. So thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Alan is clearly an inspiration for all of us in our work here. We've gathered together about 70 of the leading thinkers about regenerating the soil, regenerating agriculture, regenerating the very basis for the existence of life on the planet.
Right.
We know that over the past 200 years, because of industrial agriculture, there has been a systematic collapse and degradation of the soil.
Yeah.
Your organization and Alan have so brilliantly focused on desertification and how your technologies, your concepts can bring deserts back to life.
Right.
Because similar concepts with agriculture and ranching can bring all ecosystems across the planet back to vitality. Mm-hmm. And we are here gathering together to help to create an information communications network of many of your organizations like yours. I'm associated with an organization called the Carbon Underground.
Right. Tell us about that.
Well, it's a not-for-profit which is designed to promote what its name suggests,
yeah,
technologies, approaches, agricultural systems that will bring excess carbon dioxide now plaguing us in the atmosphere back into the soil, where it is a tonic, where it is our best friend.
Right.
We need to have more carbon in the soil. That will be the way that we can have more resilience in the face of drought, in the face of flooding. That's how we will produce more food and healthier food for people and for planet. And the solutions are there. People just need to be made aware of the solutions. You are doing that so brilliantly with your organization. And we are working with organizations like yours and others here at our farm to electrify, to bring energy, to bring coherence, to take this to the next level. Because this is the answer for our food crisis. This is the answer for our climate crisis. The answers are here, and they're hopeful, and they are from a foundation of abundance and working with nature. People should not be in despair. And we're here to help bring this hopeful message out to the world.
That's amazing. Tell us about this special place. Why Costa Rica? Why are we here?
Well, think of Luna Nueva Lodge and San Isidro, the Peñas Blancas of Costa Rica, here in the volcanic highlands of Costa Rica. It's a rainforest. It's on the Caribbean slope. It is a Demeter-certified biodynamic and organic farm.
Mm-hmm.
It's been an organic farm and ranch. We have livestock under management, and we were, of course, inspired and guided by Alan Safer's work.
It's amazing, people.
Well, it's a beautiful farm, but we're proud to even in some way give expression to the genius of your organization. We are here, and it's a perfect place to bring together thought leaders about regenerating the planet.
Yeah.
And about regenerating, because this is a place where the soils are rich, they're both alluvial and volcanic, life is abundant. If you drop your keys, a car will grow. I mean, this is just a place that is so vital,
right,
and it's so unbounded. I mean, we're contiguous to 250,000 acres of rainforest. We're around active volcanoes. We have more biodiversity here than almost any place on the planet. So we're better to celebrate the solutions that we see for bringing life and vitality back to the soil.
Right. And then to close, how many different countries are represented at this event, and what's the outcome that you want to see come out of this event?
There are 22 nations gathering here at our lodge in Costa Rica,
so cool,
which is the United Nations of soil here.
That's right.
In Costa Rica. And the next step is to forge that international communications network to get the message out, just like you're doing, but to a community that perhaps they're not ranchers, they're farmers, or perhaps they're not either, they're consumers. And perhaps they're not thinking themselves as consumers, but their mothers, other policymakers, for all of those different audiences, how do we get out this message that the soil will save us?
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure for us to be here and be represented. Thank you for all your kind words, and we're just having a great time here. Thank you.
Super to have you, Chris.
You too. Take care. Tom.